A useful trick to make your dough rise when your kitchen is too cold is by using your oven. Preheat the oven to 200 degrees Fahrenheit or 93 degrees Celsius for 2 minutes. Put in your dough covered in cling wrap, close the door, and then turn it off straight away. Leave it to rise for an hour or until it doubles in size, and here's